A startup company called Luma just released a new AI tool to generate videos, and it's free. I tried a few prompts in Luma, as well as other AI tools for video generation. Luma's results are surprisingly good. Look at the game character and the European church scene. Luma AI also gives you the option to enhance the prompt. I will show you in the video why I'd suggest you turn off this option, at least for now. The first few examples are based on text input only. This one is the night view of San Francisco, streets and apartments, epic. Okay, let's see AI's results. Which one do you like the most? Luma's video really shocked me. Look at how close it is to the real video I took. However, when we turn on the enhancement the prompt feature, the video doesn't look epic anymore. For the next one, let's try a stylized prompt for gaming. Isabel, walking in the forest, Animal Crossing New Horizon, daytime, Nintendo. Here we go, what do you think? Luma's video is so good, and the character can walk almost perfectly. However, if we turn on the enhancement the prompt feature again, what? Isabel is a dog now, and it's completely unrelated to Animal Crossing, the game. The last one for pure texts. Money ring of $100 bills from an explosion, dark background, close up. You can decide on your fave first. Luma's version did a great job catching the phrase raining. This time, both videos have pretty good results, I would say. It seems that Luma doesn't have features like camera movement, well, since it's pretty new. Let me still try my previous prompt. The interior of Ukraine cathedral with white stones and golden decorations, sacred. Luma's church looks so splendid. When we choose to enhance the prompt, the video looks just okay and not as good as without. I also want to try the image to video feature. Here's the input image and the prompt goes, fantasy lake surrounded by trees and bushes, peaceful, astonishing. This time, Luma takes forever to generate. I waited for hours but nothing showed. Still, I think Luma generates the best results among these video generation tools. Note that the videos for other tools were generated last month, but it doesn't change the conclusion. From my experiments, it seems that videos always look better when we turn off the enhancement feature. I suggest you to not turn on the feature for now. Why can Luma generate such high-quality videos? In my previous videos, I mentioned that Luma actually started as a 3D generation company. They launched a mobile app that allows users to scan objects in the real world and turn them into 3D models. As I said before, AI for video generation will help solve 3D modeling too. If the users scan a ton of objects in the world, they will have a lot of data to train their AI models. But it seems that many subjects we tested, I don't think someone scanned something like that. The secret is that Luma recently hired someone from VideoPoint, Google's video generation team. Luma must have the top researchers who helped to build very cool AI models with their extensive knowledge. The competition in this market is heating up, and for us customers, we'll see more and more exciting videos generated by these AI tools. Let's look forward to it!